Thank you. Your arrival could not have been more timely. My fellow researchers are still at our camp and require your assistance. There are Borg in the area.
Thanks for the rescue. My name is Dr. Eric Cooper. My team and I were researching the Borg nanovirus. It's fascinating. The Borg have been using it to assimilate entire planets. The land, the buildings, the people. Anyway, during the course of our research, the nanovirus containment failed. The nanovirus activated and assimilated enough equipment to signal the collective. We cannot allow the Borg to continue using this nanovirus. I think we have enough data to formulate a counteragent, but we'll need to recover it from the area that's already assimilated. That's why I stayed behind. I can get you inside the compound, but then it will be up to you to recover the data. Can I count on your assistance? Thank you. I'm in your debt, as is the entire Alpha Quadrant. Lead the way to the force field.
Thank you.
force fields. But the Borg detected the intrusion into their systems.
They'll know you're coming.
Head into the facility and locate the central data node. We don't have time to search for the right files, so simply transfer all the information to your ship's computer and hold off the Borg until the transfer is complete. I'll stay here. I'd probably just get in your way.
Thank you.
just abducted that Undine. But that's pointless. Undine can't be assimilated. Unless... the Borg must believe they have found a way to assimilate the Undine. We have to stop them. There's probably too much interference for transport, but there are some pattern enhancers nearby. Those should help us get back to your ship.